There we go.
An important part of caring for your newborn is handling and holding your baby safely. Take care with your newborn's head, especially around the fontanelle, the soft spot on the top of his head. Support your newborn's head and neck for the first 6 to 8 weeks, as newborns have very little neck muscle control. When picking your baby up, slide one hand under his head for support, with your other hand under his bottom. Once you've got a good hold, scoop your baby up and bring him close to your chest. You can hold your baby in a number of ways. Try different holds to find out what your baby likes. Using the cradle hold lets you look at and talk to your baby. After picking your baby up, make sure your baby's head is resting on your chest. Slide the hand from baby's bottom up to support his neck. Gently move your baby's head to the crook of your arm, still supporting his neck. Place your other hand under his bottom. The shoulder hold lets your baby hear your heartbeat or see over your shoulder. Put your baby on your shoulder, supporting his head and neck with your hand. Now, place your other hand under baby's bottom. Babies who have gas or tummy pain might like the gentle pressure of the belly hold. Lie your baby with his tummy along your forearm. Support his head with your hand and use your other arm to steady his back. You might like to help other people, such as children and the elderly, if they want to hold your baby. Ask them to sit down, then place your baby in their cradled arms and stay close by. To keep your baby safe, never hold hot drinks or cook while holding your newborn.